We often see unique watermarks printed on the back of some files. Adding a watermark can not only prevent others from embezzling, but also can help us to indicate the source of the article. You can use the Insert Watermark feature of WPS Premium. Take this PDF as an example. Click the Insert tab, then click Watermark. WPS Office has provided us with some preset styles. We can click to use them directly. We can also customize the watermark style. Click Add, and a dialog box will pop up. We can enter the watermark content in the text box. We can also set the font, font size, and so on. We can also set a picture as a watermark. Click Browse and select the needed image from the computer. In the Surface section, we can adjust the rotate direction, opacity, and proportion to page of the watermark according to our needs. We can also adjust the number of watermarks in Multi-Line Watermark. In the Position area, we can set the alignment of the watermark. Here we can set it as horizontally centered and vertically centered. We can adjust the position of the watermark in the input box on the right. Finally, set the page range of the watermark. In the preview window on the right, we can see the real-time effect after adjustment. After confirming, click OK to quickly add the watermark. If we want to delete the watermark, it's also quite easy. Just click Delete Watermark.